What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Jersey Boys Outdoors. This is our June 3rd fishing report. And as always, this report is brought to you by the Great Bay Marina. Guys, get down there and check them out. Their boat ramp is now open from 5 a.m. to 6 p.m. and it is $15.
All right. Well, the weather was not great this last weekend. It stopped a lot of guys from getting out there. But we saw a lot of great fish caught by the guys who were willing to brave the weather this weekend.
It's true.
We got this picture right here from Riptide Bait and Tackle. This striper is a real nice striper caught off the Brigantine Jetty. Captain Andy also said he thinks we're going to start seeing more stripers caught off the front beaches as the water clears up. The black bass bite is still on out in the ocean. John Steubing and Ted Hines both limited out this weekend, and crabbing is just getting better and better. Mike Yeager, he was out there, caught himself a feast.
Yeah, I tell you what, nothing better than some blue crabs. That's some tasty stuff. Guys, yeah, even with the terrible weather, like Isaac was saying, the fluke, they were still out there. They're still out in the bay. Bill was able to get out there on Memorial Day and limit out. Now, he did say he did have to work for them. They didn't come easy, but he was able to limit out. The Great Bay temps right now are about 59 degrees, so I would not be afraid to push shallow. Find those flats, push up shallow, and Bill recommends that you get away from the fleet, right? Find some calmer, some undisturbed water, and drift that. That's something we'd like to do as well. I wouldn't typically like to fish with the fleet too much. And then our buddy Steve from the Line Cook, he got out last week on the surf. Now, he's up in North Jersey, but he got on a school of blues. And this was just an incredible drone shot that he had of those blues. And it was just really cool to see just how massive these schools can get. Just how, it's crazy just to see how many bluefish. And there were some big blues out there. I will link that video that he had in the description below. And guys, if you're looking out there this weekend, tides are setting up for the a good evening bite. Friday, we got high tides at 4:43 a.m. and 5:23 p.m. Saturday's high tide is 5:37 a.m. and 6:13 p.m. And Sunday is a high tide of 6:29 a.m. and 5:59 p.m.
All right, and the weather is looking absolutely beautiful for this weekend. We got highs in the low 80s. It's going to be a little breezy, but it's going to be a great weekend. Guys, thanks for watching. If you're able to get on the water, send us those pictures of how you do.
Good luck, everybody.